One racer, I know. Wait a minute, guys. Hey, one racer, and welcome back. And today, welcome back playing Jurassic World Evolution. So basically, remember medium difficulty? Well, I was making a video of it, but I canceled it. And there's one problem. We might have to start that all over again. Because, well, I do not know if we're gonna get a 5-star rating with that sort of big island. Like, I don't know how many more dinosaurs could add in that. We're gonna do that later, but we're gonna try and complete hard mode, hard difficulty for now, because I really wanted to start doing this one because, well, it's literally 8 hours long. You start, the dinosaur's requirements is large, and starting cast is just, you know what. But the reason why I want to do this is because it takes a really long time, and maybe you might get a Indominus Rex this time, guys. So let's do this. Welcome, guys. John, it's a new vlog. I'm sorry this feels weird.
Welcome to Eastland New Vlog. Here's where you get to prove you can succeed where others have failed. In challenge mode, your ability to run and manage a park will really be put to the test.
So let's put this right here. I want to put this right here.
Looks like you've run out of power. That's not good.
I know.
Build more power stations or
let's put this
output
right here. And then we put this right here in a beautiful place. Boom. Just do that. And then let's do this. Now, let's also do this. And that. And then that. So there we go. That's how we're gonna start this whole thing. Now let's also build the incubation lab. Let's place it right here. And that. Then we connect it. And then we make the enclosure. Now I wanted to make this like fake challenge mode. Like what we did in fake challenge mode. So let's just go with that. I want to make this perfect. Dang it, stupid trees. Let's get rid of these trees. Get out of here, trees! No one likes you! No one likes you! Get out! There we go. Let's do that. There we go. That's the enclosure we're going with. And let's make this. Okay, let's see those connects. So let's do that, and then let's head to this. And let's go with this, like to start off with. So we have this entire space to work with for now. So let's build in this, like that. And let's also just add some freckles. And then let's add one single feeder. So let's do that, and let's just go with that.
Seems like you may have made some
okay.
Great discovery. Sounds like a win to me.
So let's do this again.
An expedition center will allow you to send dig teams around the world in search of new dino fossils. DNA can be extracted from these fossils, which our scientists can then turn into living, breathing dinosaurs.
Cool.
And that's our true lifeblood.
Cool. I never knew that. You guys know I'm kidding, right? Let's go with entertainment.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
And just because I wanted to, maybe not.
The more buildings we have, the more chance to increase our revenue.
So how much do we have? What? What is struthiomimus? It is gallimimus? There's Struthy! Struthy! You have a 24%. That's why I sent down another expedition team. And just because I want to, I'm just gonna make this also go out to get that. And let's go. Okay, let's do this. So it already been 7 minutes, and I'm losing money. How much more until I get this Stega, Struthi? Okay, I got a 24% genome on it. I might get the M on the source first, but I think the Amber will help it. This is how it all started. There's a bunch of big leaves, like trees, that cover the surrounding area. And I want to do this, I just want to get rid of that. Let's just do this to make sure no one sees over it. So there you go. Now no one can see over it. Let's test.
So you got dinosaurs, your guess.
Blah 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 blah. Okay, you can't see over, which is good.
They can't construct facilities to increase visibility and keep visitors the right side of the safety glass.
I know. It's not like I'm never watched the movies. already. We have a Triceratops genome and that genome. Ooh, we have a 42% genome of that. I might switch to a Struthiomimus after this expedition. And Struthiomimus is right here. And fun fact, guys, Struthiomimus is actually one of the fastest dinosaurs there is. It can move 42 miles per hour, I think. So, the Struthiomimus is more than just a dinosaur that looks like a giant turkey. Let's also go with clothes. We need clothes. Okay, expedition done. Ooh, Struthiomimus and that. So let's go with the Struthiomimus. Let's keep on doing this until, well, okay. So let's head over here. And let's already do some, research on something. So we, okay, the common code is good. No. Electric fences, we can do that once we get the dinosaur that, the Sertinosaurus. Okay, come on, guy. Come on, Struthy. Come on! Get over here, Struthy! We need Struthies. Okay, here it comes. Where is it? There it is. Go, my pretty! Now land. Land, my pretty! Boom! Ooh, yes! This might be good. So let's do that again, and then we're gonna go with that again, because I think by then we will, I just run there. So we're having, the Heyman Foundation is $0, but the profit per minute is 10,000 less. Okay, so we just need just one more dinosaur. And then we're good. How much power do we have? Management. Oh boy. One more building and this whole thing goes down. So let's do that, and then let's just go on. Okay. There we go. And there we go. And there we go. How much does it cost to make another power plant? So let's just do that. Let's head over here. How much more do we have for this, Truthy? Oh, we have enough. Let's make it. Let's make two. There we go. Let's make two. If this fails, then I'm dead. Okay, the park is open. Come on. Get over here, guest. Get over here. So, welcome to Jurassic World. It's a new blah. Welcome, welcome. Don't. And have a who knew that was gonna happen?
One of your dinosaurs has failed to incubate.
I know.
I never said bringing back dinosaurs was gonna be easy.
Yeah, you're weird. Okay, one dinosaur's, it's complete. Life finds a way! Dear little Do your weird. Okay, that's good enough. Yes. Beautiful. Yes. Now give me your money. Otherwise, the Struthi will be your only dinosaur. Oh no. Oh no. So the Hammond. How about the Hammond Foundation? Does it say the Hammond Foundation thing? Hammond Foundation fee thing is 1,000 minus. You're weird. So we have a lot of these. Okay, so what? Photograph a dinosaur eating from a feeder. Ooh, we can do that, but we just need a, that thing. I'm just going to make another one, but maybe we should get the Triceratops. After this, I'm going to go out and get the Triceratops. Let's make another Struthi, because I just made two. There's two in here. They're just beautiful. I kind of missed that rainforest skin for them. I really liked that when I first sewn it on. The fake challenge mode video I made, it's a good video, a really good video. So, how much can they see from here? Don't really know. Okay, there we go. We're just gonna do that. And then head here. Let's wait until we can get a Struthi. What's the payment on everything? Not that good. The profit I'm making for most of these is just weird. Let's make another one of these. Who said hard difficulty? I can't say it is easy. Maybe because it's cut hard. Okay, I just confused myself. How much will it cost to make an Endmon to... I'm just gonna stick with Struthi's for now. Oh boy. We have a long way to wait. Okay, guys. We're gonna do that. We're going to get this Triceratops, guys. I hope it doesn't cost as much as the Edmontosaurus, because we're pretty much dead. So we have Allosaurus, Ankylosaurus, Apatosaurus, Baronex, Brachiosaurus, Somethingosaurus, Kitanosaurus, Sertanosaurus, Somethingosaurus, Corythosaurus, Deinonychus, Dilophosaurus, Dilophicus, Dracorex, Gallimimus, Gigasaurus, Marmentosaurus, Metrocanthosaurus, Nudosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus, Parasolophus, Sinceratops, Spinosaurus, Stegosaurus, Stingymolic, Torosaurus, Tentatus, Tyrannosaurus and Velociraptor. That's literally all the dinosaurs we have. And there's going to be more, and then there's more in the deluxe DLC, which costs $11. Crap. Gramp. No, the Gramp. No. Grandmama. We need you, Grandmama. Mama. Okay. I'll check back to you guys when I get the Triceratops ready. Triceratops, but we're dead. The only thing I can make now is just a bunch of Struthies. We should call this Jurassic Struthi World. Yay! Struthi World. This is just gonna be a whole place of Struthiomimus. How many do we have? Three. We're gonna have four if I make another one. Like, these things are just beautiful. They're like the giant turkey they always were. So let's just call this one to Earth. Turkey. I think it's the other way. Turkey! Yes! Turkey! And then we're gonna call the next one Becky? Is that how you say Becky? I'm just gonna go with that. I think that's how you spell Becky. Tell me if I'm wrong, guys. I think that's not how you spell it at all. So, last... Okay, there's Turkey. And this one's gonna be called... Struthy? Ooh, we're gonna call this one... Ooh?
Struthy?
I have not. No.
The amount they take will increase.
Susie. How do you spell these?
So watch out for that.
Here you go. So this is Susie. Susie, Turkey, and Becky. And fun fact, guys, in 1990, there was a T-Rex skeleton found, which was the most complete T-Rex skeleton ever found. So, the T-Rex skeleton is named Sue, which I think is that, I think they just wanted to call that, or it's after the person who found it. Either way, it's cool. Oh my gosh. Look how close it can be. And like, and also, so the difference between Road Pass and this game is, in City Skylines, the difference between those games is that in City Skylines you can just go like, outward and onward like forever. But in this game it only has a certain point. You can only make it like, it can only cost 2,000 or 2,001, it just depends. It just glitched out sometimes. And the shortest one you can make is going to be 400 or 401. Good goes around. Can I just make this like do this weird nonsense? Woo, 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 woo. It's truthy. Look. So. Welcome to Struthy World, guys! That's gonna be beautiful! And I think that's gonna be the name of the video. Let's just do that just to raise its profit, or profile. I'm just gonna keep on doing this. We might just go with which one is the cheapest? So it's the Struthy and Edmontosaurus are the cheapest. Let's go with Struthiomimus because we need more Struthies. I might make another one, and I don't know what to name this one because I think I will now start naming dinosaurs. Maybe I could name this next one just sunshine. Okay, got it. I'll tell you guys when I do it. This one will be perfect. We just have to wait until I get my money. Guys, pay me more money. Otherwise, this is gonna be just called Struthy World. Uh, So let's call this the Herbivore Lab. The Herbivore Lab. Because this is where we're gonna make all the herbivores. And the net and the Sartosaurus incubation lab will be probably made over here, because, but I'll make another power station when I make it. I might make another power station like right here next after that. So this is done. Let's see. Come on. Ooh, 100. That's good. I gotta do this. Okay, let's see if we can get something better. Let's go with Edmontosaurus now. Because I think the Edmontosaurus has something good. So once we get all the dinosaurs, like, from, you know, from the Struthiomimus to Edmontosaurus, I might move on to making the Stratosaurus. And over here would be the and in this one, closure will be like Sinceratops and maybe more other dinosaurs once I can fill it up enough. So, let's just make another one of these, because this is just going to be full of Struthiomimuses. So, it's going to be incubating on a... Come back to you guys again when I got it, when it's done. The Struthiomimus is not ready, but it is now. Go to Herbivore Lab. Go to the Herbivore Lab. That just sounds weird. Okay, so it's complete! So, oh jeez. So, let's name this one, Doug. This guy's named Doug. Doug the Dino. Yes, it's Doug the Dino. That just sounds weird. Okay, let's go out and do another one with this. Let's go with this. And guys, that might be it for now. I don't care if this is a short video or not, but this might be it for Jurassic World Evolution Hard Mode, because, well, we skipped normal mode, but we might stop here. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, punch the like button in the face, click the subscribe button if you want to subscribe, and leave a comment down below of what you want to do in my next video, because I'm lonely. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.